Kopitar, hit checked along by Bozak, comes away with the puck. And he'll send it up ahead. Elias Andersson out of the box, alone on a breakaway. Second effort wouldn't go, but he jams it in. Elias Andersson. Perfect timing out of the box, and Kopitar with a heads-up play to locate him. Three or four whacks at the puck, and he gets it in for his first goal as an LA King.
But Kopitar gets it. Anderson's there. Watch Anderson. I think he has the goaltender beat there, but can't get one, two. The third whack, he tried to jam the first time. You'll see it here. Post, jam, and jam. That works the third time.